Hello everyone. I would like to give you a update about my SimpliSafe new version experience. There are two major improvements. Number one, now when you close or open the door, it makes sounds. I really like that because it's kind of give you a clue if your door is open or if it's closed. I love that. Number two, the second major improvement is really the hardware and software on the phone interact so well. Okay, now I know my status on the phone, you know, on my phone app. I know my status of the system all the time. I know exactly is away, is home, is off, whatever. I know, and what's the time it's tested. Oh my god, I'm loving it. All right, so I would say this is a major improvement. I'm loving the changes. Okay, have a nice day. 你好，大家好，今天给大家就是继续介绍一下，就是这个 SimpliSafe 我这个安全系统的情况啊。我现在用了几天了，我真的很喜欢。第一点呢，就是当你开门或者关门的时候，它会响一下，这样呢，你就是很清楚到底是门开了还是关了，对吧？如果有人开你的门的话，你就会知道。第二点就是说，它现在软件和硬件就是 软件和硬件在就是工作的非常好，就是在电话上你时时刻刻可以看到你的情况，你的安全系统的情况是开着是关着，还是有什么有什么情况吧。反正总的来讲非常的好，我实在是非常的喜欢这个新的系统。